to the biggest stories in the COVID-19 outbreak this morning. Bars in Iowa are back to normal business hours today, but some owners say it might be too late. Business owners say that they're relying on holiday crowds to try to make up for some of that lost revenue. Organizations are now stepping up to spread awareness about the vaccine, especially to underrepresented communities. They're putting out information in Spanish so more people will get educated. And in Washington this morning, congressional lawmakers are closing in on a COVID-19 relief deal. The package would include help to businesses and direct payments to most Americans.